He would have had a maximum of 250 rounds in his possession at the time.
A planned massacre that ended in his death 30 seconds after it began.
And Kate, add to this mystery a confusing Twitter account, which CNN has now confirmed belonged to the shooter and has been taken down. It is very left-leaning, pro-Antifa, anti-police. It seems to support progressive candidates in the Democratic Party. But also, why I say confusing, is he retweets support for gun control after the El Paso shooting. Investigators continue to dig here. Kate?
Yeah, a lot more to dig before jumping to any conclusions. Drew, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Let's get more from what is happening in Dayton right now. Dayton.